10 April will always have special meaning for you as the day you vowed to love each other in all ways and for always. Friends and family of the bride and groom, thank you for being here on this important day. I would also like to welcome those who cannot join us here today but are joining us live via Zoom. Marriage will expand you as individuals, define you as a couple, and deepen your love for one another. And to be successful, you will need strength, courage, patience, and a good sense of humor. Today, you declare your commitment to each other before family and friends. Your yesterdays are the path to this moment, and your journey to a future of togetherness becomes clear with each new day. Alex, do you take Butte to be your wedded wife? And in the presence of these witnesses, do you vow you will do everything in your power to make your love for her a growing part of your life? Will you continue to strengthen your love from day to day and week to week with your best resources? Will you stand by her in sickness or in health, poverty or in wealth? And will you shun all others and keep yourself to her alone as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I do.
You.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed you.
I wed you.
And pledge you my love.
And pledge you my love.
Now.
Now and forever.
Wear it.
Wear it. And think of me.
Oh.
And know
that I love you. Alex and Bew, you have given and pledged your promises to each other and have declared your love by exchanging rings. Your vows may have been spoken in minutes, but your promises to each other will last until your last breath. We are gathered together to celebrate the love between Alex and Bew by joining them in marriage. This is an opportunity for us to share, not only in the joy of their love, but to reaffirm and appreciate the love and the friendship we experience in our own lives.
I wish you all the happiness in the world. I'm so proud of you, Alex. In fact, I'm proud of both of you. And I love you both very, very much.
อเล็กซ์ทั้งบิลนะครับมีความมุ่งมั่นมีความตั้งใจมีความคิดในการที่จะทำงานในการที่จะสร้างสรรค์และทั้งคู่เนี่ยเป็นคู่ที่เหมาะสมกันจริง
ๆ Thank you for your kind words and thank you for accepting me into your family but this has never been an issue as far as I'm aware Thank you for all your continued support and it really means a lot to us both so ขอบคุณมากครับ a big thank you to you mumfor the love that you've given me over the years and all your continued support. If it wasn't for your guidance and your encouragement, I certainly wouldn't be standing here today marrying the love of my life. So, thank you very much.
We've always had each of us back. We've always supported each other and we've always loved each other. Everything he's done, I'm incredibly proud of. He's adventurous and he's traveled the world.
And it wouldn't be much of a speech if I didn't mention my beautiful bride, or now wife. Bew, what can I say? I didn't think you could look any more beautiful, but you've proven me wrong again, like many times, and I think everyone else would agree.
The wedding ring is an unbroken circle, an age-old representation for unending and everlasting love. And these circles of precious metal are without beginning and end, such as eternity. And so should be your love for one another. And let let their presence on your hands be a constant reminder of your inner commitment. Today, you choose each other to begin your life together. And for all the tomorrows that follow, you will choose each other over and again in the privacy of your hearts. Let your love and friendship guide you as you learn and grow together.